Hi, we're back here today, and I'm with Bailey Ness from our team, the RG Mystics. And so, Bailey, what are you doing at the moment apart from your book?
I'm at uni, so
I'm and we've just been away on a trip to Adelaide, and you were studying, you had to do an assignment. What was that?
It was journey through the body of a blood cell.
So,
very exciting.
Oh, very, very exciting. So, are you doing your time at the Mystics?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, you are. And we got a little bit of quick time against the pulse.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy that?
I did. It was pretty nerve-wracking. But now I've got out of the way, I'll...
And you've just come off an ankle injury, how's that going?
Oh, it's actually really good. I'm back training now, so
nice. And just lastly, have you got any advice for any of those young aspiring people out there?
Just work harder if you enjoy netball and you like it, and don't put too much pressure on yourself, but work hard.
So there we have Bailey Ness's words. So take advice, you know, you callers, and we'll be back next week, and I won't tell you who.